Whenever you apply a theme in ActivePresenter 8, you see all slides have the same default background style. This is one of 12 preset background styles provided with the applied theme. Basically, all themes have their own preset background styles. Today, let's explore how to use and customize these background styles. To use a preset background style, firstly, select a slide. In the Design tab, click Background Styles. You can hover over any style to see how it looks on the slide. Click a style to apply it to all the slides, as they use the same slide master as the selected slide. For more options, right-click a style. There are three options. The first one is Apply to Matching Slides. It works the same way as when you click a preset background. You can click Apply to Selected Slides. Then, the background style is applied to the currently selected ones. If you select Apply to all slides in your working project are applied to the styles. Note that, when you switch to a new theme, preset background styles are updated. The color of them is based on the theme colors. The Hide Background Objects option is available for slide layouts and slides only. When you select it, objects in the slide master that are used by the slide are hidden. If the new style in the selected slide doesn't satisfy you, click Reset Slide Background. ActivePresenter lets you customize preset background styles. To do that, select the slide you want to change the background style. In the View tab, click Slide Master. Then, the master view appears. The selected layout is here. Then, take a look at the Slide Properties tab in the Properties pane. The Background Fill section there offers you three options. Select Solid Fill to add a solid color background to your slide. You can choose the color you want in the palette. Click Gradient Fill if you prefer a gradient as a slide background. The gradient is a mix of two or more colors which merge into each other. You can choose a new gradient color. Drag these scales to adjust the style you need. Otherwise, if you want to set an image as a slide background, click Image Fill. It allows you to select a background image from the project or from your computer. After that, you can click Apply to Preset and select any preset background you wish to change. The customized background style is added here. In case the changes don't please you, click Reset Background to revert to the original background. Now, let's close the master view and see the new preset background styles. As can be seen here, the newly customized background style is applied to the selected slide and available in the gallery. You can use it as a normal preset background style. That's it.